the net. Big stop. Dano picks it up. Right in front. Bouncing puck. For Thomas Tatar as he leads the Montreal Canadiens in that category.
And I think this one is right out of the air. Philippe Dano with a little flip pass on the short side, comes back out the short side. Mike Nass is there.
Brendan Gallagher trying to take it away from Dubois. Broken up by Suzuki. Here's Gallagher for Tatar. Scores!
And just like that, good forecheck by Montreal, a giveaway here. As Dubois throws it towards the middle, it doesn't work, and Gallagher dishes it off to Tatar, and what a shot. I mean, a perfect shot over the glove. There's the neutral, or the giveaway inside the blue line, bang, and all of a sudden, the Montreal Canadiens, everybody.
Frederick Anderson, Patrick Demko have settled in. Nylander wants a breakaway pass. Instead, Martin Marincin jumps up here for Toronto. Rips the shot off the post, he better score! An unlikely candidate makes it 3-2 Toronto.
Doesn't that look on his face say it all? Anderson up the wall, Barry to Tavares, and instead of going to his right, he goes to his left to Marincin. The quick little wrister off the post. Demko with too much of a reaction, and how about that? Arms up, and for just a great job of Marincin grabbing it on that rebound, pounding it home, and that's one that just gives you...
Stop by Jari. Victor Mete over to Tatar. Wrist shot, score! Thomas Tatar with 53.2 seconds left in the second period. Power play goal.
Moves right at the last second as the Montreal Canadiens settle it down on the wall. They get it over to Tatar, and there's Gallagher. He moves right at the last second. There he is. There's the move. It goes off the pad, and a great look from the AHN Supermo shows you Tatar.
He'll chip and chase after into the corner. Ben Chiarot takes the body check. Phil Dano tries to help him as Dano's on the puck. Releases it to Brendan Gallagher. Maybe a two-on-one. Here comes Tatar. Thomas Tatar. Oh, what a goal! The stick handling beauty, Thomas Tatar. Goal 22 of the season.
Nice feed. Where's Brendan Smith going here? You can't play this like a one-on-one. Truba's already beat. You got to back up and play like a two-on-one, but oh, Georgiev doesn't know which way he's going to go. Tatar, that's a nice pass. Slams on the brakes right there. Throws the snow, and that allows him to slow down enough to pull it to his back end. Georgiev looks for a swiping-type poke check, but Tatar was headed in that direction all